like it's the size of my face.
That shit is big as fuck.
Dude, you scared the shit out of him. Poor thing.
The Gigi was chilling.
He's like, you ain't a bitch.
This guy.
Is that bad? Did he hiss at you?
Yeah. World is never ending. Always gotta do something. I'm gonna make some coffee.
There's no milk.
I'm gonna use the hot coffee.
What time is it? It's 10:04.
Get away from me. Get away from me. Stop. He's tickling his toe. Can't get away from me. You're bad. You better not.
Would you be mad if I shot you in the butt right now?
Yes, I would be mad at you. Stop! Babe! Babe, I can feel it. He's a terrorizer. The cats are scared of him. I'm scared of him. Ow! Ow! What is wrong? He actually shot me. Ouchie. He just smiles. Dude, he fucking scary. Like, you have no idea. The cats run from him. I run from him. His friends run from him. But even the roaches do.
Roaches don't fuck with me.
No, the roaches don't even fuck with this fool. He's like, he's a king roach.
They run like Jasper.
What are you eating?
Banana.
Oh, for sure. You gotta get your potassium up, you know, to be the terrorizer of the bay. He's scary. Okay. That's it on my video.
Oh, you're filming?
Yeah, I'm filming.
I didn't know, my bad.
Yeah.
Wait, that's what you're talking to?
Yeah, I was talking to the camera. So I lost the ball on my piercing on this bed. And it's almost impossible to find anything on this bed. So I'm never going to find the ball. So I lost it. And I have to buy a new one. And we were at the mall yesterday and I could have bought a new one. Where are you going?
Oh, we're going to, you said you want food, right?
Yeah.
So we're going to go get breakfast.
It's literally 1:45.
It's 1:45?
Yes.
Okay. I saw it on, like, my Instagram reels. Two couples went, and they said it's, like, the best food. Like, the best burritos, and it's gas station food.
It better be good, because I'm hungry.
All right, you're going to be high.
I'm trying to eat some good shit. He was supposed to make food today, but he lagged on me today. But it's all good because now he's gonna take me to a gas station. He's gonna take me to a gas station. Let's have hope in Jay that he's gonna take me to get some good food. If not, you owe me a nice dinner.
I got you. Put the gel in there. Fuck in my hair.
Let me see your hair.
Did I fuck it up? Is it good?
Better be good.
Say that this gas station burrito is a game changer. Let's go check it out.
It doesn't look like gas station.
It's a gas station food. That's not a gas station. He said she's not a burrito fan.
And she liked that.
And she loved it.
Alright, I'm a burrito fan, so it better be good. It's funny because, like, you can see her spit.
I know, I saw that shit. Smell it.
Ew. Gas station.
Told you.
I thought you were joking. It is a gas station. Oh, is it that?
Yeah, cilantro Mexican grill.
Oh, what the fuck? That is so random. Going into the cilantro headquarters.
Let's go.
Let's do this.
My first time here too.
Really? Oh my god, that's insane. I'm gonna get chorizo. He's gonna get beef.
I'm gonna get beef. Wait, but I'm saying.
Oh.
Carne asada. Carne asada, carne asada.
I'm getting chorizo.
Oh, good. $18 for that burrito. I'm still gonna get the carne asada burrito though.
Okay. $32. Hey, no free drink?
Free drinker.
Okay. Honest like, review.
Tastes like a mango smoothie. Mm. Like a mango smoothie. You try it. Good? It's like thick, huh? It feels really like, it feels good.
It's like an actual mango. It doesn't taste like artificially made. It felt like they actually squeezed the shit out of a mango.
I know, I actually like it.
It's really good.
Hopefully the burritos are big, because I'm like a big fan of like when they make the burritos like really big, or like a big portion.
Hopefully.
Did they say my name?
I'm really hungry, so. No, they said Daniel, I think.
Big as fuck. It is a fucking gas station? You get any drinks over there? I know, huh?
He's bringing the prized possession.
Damn, look at this shit.
Sheesh, that's oh my god.
That's actually worth it, holy shit.
Look at my hand, and look how big this is.
Holy shit.
It's like...
Of course, my phone would be tripping. You get like chips and everything.
No. Ooh, I'm so excited.
I know, me too.
Look at how big it is, like it's the size of my face.
That shit is big as fuck. I know you're not gonna finish that. I'm gonna eat that shit. Dude, these chips are sick.
So I used to hate burritos. I used to absolutely hate them. And then one day I just tried a really good burrito and I was like, wow, that's really good. And then ever since, I can't stop eating them.
Let's see.
It's
chorizo? Is it good?
It's really good.
The
tortilla?
Oh,
I'll try it. Wait, give me one more.
Right. Give me one more. I'll try
that
it.
Was
I'll let you try mine. I'll let you try mine too.
Oh, oh
my god. That's good as fuck.
Let me eat mine first, then I bite it, and then I'll give it to you.
You eating it behind the camera?
Yeah.
This is the carne asada one. I love the cilantro in this shit. Avocado, look at that shit. Let me just get in it.
Wait, you make me want this one now.
Give me this shit.
That is good.
You're looking at it too much. Look at this shit.
Alright, I'm only gonna enjoy this because it's way too good to be filming it. I'll come back when it's done, when it's all gone.
Mm-hmm.
He's like, yeah, I couldn't hang, so he's eating the rest of my burrito. Most of it. I actually eat more than I usually would.
Yeah. Mmm.
We'll get in there.
Get in there. Whipping
food?
I'm gonna fucking do ripping.
It's so light.
It's good for your heart.
It's probably good for your mind, you know? Happy stomach, happy mind.
It is meditation. Eating food is meditating.
You already know I gotta get my coffee. Hi, so I'm starting my day kind of late. Oof, hold up, give me a second. So I'm starting my day kind of late only because I've been having allergies and it's been kind of hard to get up and out of bed. I want to go on a walk to get some coffee because I want to make it a thing where I go walk somewhere, especially since now I don't have a car. I want to be able to explore a little bit. But yeah, I'm going to take this walk, take you guys with me, and see how it goes. I might take the sweater off. I have shorts on because I don't know why, it just kind of felt like it felt like it was going to be like pretty hot today. So yeah, I might take the sweater off because I feel like I'm going to get hot walking. I kind of wish I came earlier in the day to do this because there is a lot of people on the streets right now. and it's kind of hard to record since I'm not like used to it yet, I guess. I hate that nowadays it feels like 3 o'clock when it's literally not even 12 yet. It legit feels like it's already 3 o'clock because of that middle sun. One thing I hate about this time change is that everything feels like weird. I literally just woke up and I feel like it's already like 3 or 4. Anyways. I'm almost at the coffee shop. I will show you guys how it looks when I go inside. It's really cute. And then after that, I'll sit down and talk to you guys. So, once I have my coffee. Golden eyes, I open my eyes. Holding, focus, hoping, take me back to life. I know you are way too bright for me. It's dirty. Basically, I want to make these videos because I've recently been slacking off a lot on it, only because my self-conscious and like the way I feel about myself sometimes isn't positive. I really have a hard time opening up. I have a hard time putting myself out there because I'm scared that people are gonna judge me. I'm scared that people are not gonna like what they see. I'm scared of failure, basically. And because of that fear, I haven't been able to progress in the things that I want to do, like goals I want to set for myself. I've been holding back on a lot of stuff. Mentally in a place now where I do genuinely want to find what I want to do with my life. I don't want to just sit around and do nothing. I do have a job, but I don't want to stick to a job that, like, you know, I don't want to work for someone for the rest of my life. I want to do something for myself. I want, even if this ends up being like a side hobby or just a side thing that keeps me busy, then I will do that. But in the meantime, I want to be able to put myself out there for a couple months to see how I feel about it. I don't expect fame. I don't expect people to like what they see. I genuinely just want to do this for me, you know, kind of just to hold, like, to keep those memories. I like having those memories with my friends, with my boyfriend, with my family. So maybe I'm going to be able to have this forever. I want to start setting small goals for myself. I want to start putting my ideas into a video, putting it out, bringing it into existence, and just doing what I say I'm gonna do without hesitating, without feeling self-conscious about myself, without feeling like someone's gonna judge me. Because at the end of the day, people are gonna either hate you or people are gonna love you, as long as you're doing what makes you happy. And that's what I need to tell myself. I'm so good at telling people, do this, do that, motivating them, telling them what's good for them, telling them that they should do this, giving them ideas, and being there for them. But I don't even show up for myself. And I need to start showing up for myself and stop focusing on, like, I love motivating my friends, don't get me wrong, but I need to start focusing on myself more. You know, sometimes you forget to put yourself first, and I've been doing that. I've been forgetting to put myself first. That is my goal, and it's not any of this beginning of the year bullshit. It's literally just something that I've been struggling with the past few months. I have these really high highs and these really low lows. I'm huge on speaking into existence, and I feel like I've been doing that to myself. I feel like I've been having a little bit of bad luck with things, but I want to put a stop to that and actually have a good mentality for myself. That's what I'm trying to do right now. I'm trying to do that. Also, if I'm being really honest, the reason why I haven't done videos like this or even pushed myself to do these videos is because my boyfriend does YouTube. And a lot of the times people think that I'm doing this because he does it and because I want to be on his grind and I want to be on his mentality. But I feel like for me, the videos that I'm going to be making are completely different from his style. He does like skate vlogs. I want to just keep my content very different from his. Obviously, I want to put him in my videos, and yeah, there's times where I will have little skate sessions too. I don't necessarily want to be like a skater. I did tell him maybe in May around there that I wanted to learn something new. It was just easy for me to pick up a board and try to learn a trick because he skates. He can teach me, and I always wanted to get out of my comfort zone and do something that makes me uncomfortable and makes me a little scared because I don't want to get hurt sometimes. I literally just want to do it for fun and as a side thing. I don't want to seem like I'm hopping on a bandwagon because my boyfriend's doing it or because me and my friends decided that we want to start YouTube channels. My friend Mariana, she just posted a video. I'll post a link down to her video because I love her. Love you, Mariana. But me and Mariana, we met up one day. We had like a little day together and everything. Somehow we both like came to the conclusion that we've always wanted to do YouTube, and we pushed each other. And thanks to her, I'm actually posting this video today. She really helped me get out of a bad mental space that I was going through, even when I was ready to post my actual videos. I got a little down because I got a new phone and all my videos got deleted. So everything I edited, everything I worked for, once I was ready to post them, they deleted. I talked to her on the phone, like she made me think about really like to take that as like a, to really put effort into the video that I'm gonna drop for the first time, and to really focus on my editing, to focus on like putting out a good ass video. And thanks to her, this video is out today. So send love to her. I'm gonna link her video down below. Also, Cindy started a new channel. She came in later in the game because we used to tell her to start a channel and she was like iffy about it, and now she started a channel. So I'm also gonna link hers down below. I love you too, Cindy. You're the best. I wish you girls the best in your YouTube videos and your life and everything you guys have planned. I love you guys so much. Thank you guys for always motivating me. Thank you guys for always putting me in my place when I get in my head about things. So yeah, also thanks to my boyfriend for always being there for me, and for always telling me to do what I want to do and do things that make me happy and stop being scared of the uncomfortable and to do things that make you uncomfortable. You know that saying, don't knock it till you try it? So I can't say that I don't like something when I haven't tried it. So thanks to you, babe. I love you so much for pushing me to do things that scare the fuck out of me and for also helping me learn how to skate. You're the best. I love you. So before I end this video, I want to tell you guys that if you are scared to do something that makes you happy, if you are scared to try new things, just know that fear is the only thing stopping you, and fear comes strictly from the devil. Do not ever, ever feel like you're not good enough. Don't ever feel like not worthy of doing the things you love or being with the people you love or even just loving yourself, because sometimes people don't see the self-worth in them. Take it from me, someone who literally doubts so much. I doubt myself every single day sometimes for months, and I promise you that if you look to the better side of things, things will start to fall into place for you and things will start to work out for you. For a long time, I felt like I didn't have support. I didn't have people that genuinely wanted to be in my life. I had really bad people in my life. I had terrible, terrible luck with friends, people, anything in general. And I started to think more positive about myself. I started to realize how much I'm worth, how much good I bring to the table when it comes to friendships, relationships, family, everything. Like, I bring so much good to the table. I have an amazing personality and a really, really, really huge heart. I legit wear my heart on my sleeve, and I was doing that for the wrong people for so long. I now have friends, people in my life that motivate me, people who believe in me and genuinely think that I have an amazing heart, and I'm so grateful to have those people in my life. I'm so grateful to have my family in my life, everybody in my life. I'm so grateful to have the friends that I have now. I shouted them out earlier, Cindy and Mariana. They honestly gave me hope for friendships. They're really amazing girls, and I'm so happy they came into my life. I'm so glad now that also my relationship is starting to go on the right path, and we're both in this really positive mindset. We let go of bad habits. We both let go of really bad things that him and I were both doing, and I'm really happy that our relationship has progressed so much in the past few months, and I'm so grateful for that. I wanted to just make this video to motivate myself, and so that when I look back, when I make more and more videos, I could look back to this video and see how far I've come. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you came this far, comment down below a black heart. And yeah, I appreciate anyone who watches the full video. I appreciate anybody who even watches and clicks on this video in general. And I appreciate everybody so, 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 so much. I have no words already if there's even 5 likes on this video. So thank you so much. I hope you guys come back for the next video. Hopefully you guys enjoy. Thank you so much.
Alright guys, like, comment, subscribe, do whatever. Comment a black heart if you came this far. Thank you so much for watching. And yeah, deuces. Have a good day, guys.